Oh my god.
You're finishing your wine. Yeah. Now give me your glass so I can put more booze in it.
Yeah, there was no cup of tea. There was Krusty's bottle of Old Rosie from yesterday. Yesterday went a bit funny for us. We were going to do some of this yesterday. We just didn't because, oh, women and their drunkenness and me and my rage. Look at this. Test. You see, that's what something I find interesting. I'm going to lean back and not play the game right now to speak about this.
Mm-hmm.
Big daddies, we know that they used to be regular human beings.
Yes.
The fuck was that?
Well, it's just, it looks like a prototype songbird.
Well, no, that's clearly a prototype songbird, but what was the songbird when it all came through? Who was controlling that? What made that a thing? There was no AI. What the fuck was that? Maybe we'll find that out, actually. I don't know. I mean, it's not like one of those things where I'm like, oh, we'll find out soon. I legitimately don't know. Utterly bizarre. Are we still in Colombia right now? I don't even know where we are anymore.
In Colombia?
Look, it's got a fucking man thing, so it, surely a man was in there. But what man? I'll bet it was Booker as well. Probably Booker as well. Oh, Elizabeth!
There must be a prototype or something.
Is it human?
Does it matter?
Kind of crazy world would that be? Where the pro, where whoever ended up being the songbird was either Booker or Elizabeth. Fucking, yeah, that's right.
How the fuck did you get that?
Well, no, just think about it. Because if it's alternate dimensions, the theory is that for BioShock Infinite, they were pulling all the songs through. They didn't just pull songs through, they pulled designs through, and they found a design for a Big Daddy, and they used that as a basis to create that.
Mm-hmm.
And if they're splitting through dimensions, who better to look after Elizabeth than either Elizabeth herself or her dad, Booker?
In some kind of AI format.
Well, no, just pull them from another dimension and throw the cunt in there. Make them subdue.
Alright.
It makes sense to me, at least. I mean, I don't know if that's how this actually plays out, but...
Jay's normally quite good with these kinds of things.
I'm pretty good with theories.
I'm normally quite terrible with these kinds of things.
You just like playing the game, don't you?
I do. The pretty colours and the bright lights.
Tried hypnotherapy.
On the songbird. How'd that go?
About as well as you'd expect.
I'll be honest, I tried to pick up the Eve there. I don't know where the fuck I found that piece of paper. Probably in amongst all of these other bits of paper. Right, so I'm going to drink Old Rosie now. Back on the cider. I've not had Old Rosie for years.
It's quite refreshing. It's very dry.
Oh.
But cold, refreshing.
Yeah, that's quite wonderful.
It's good.
Yeah, I'm not mad at that. That's quite lovely. Oh, more evidence.
This is a thing that is going to happen right now.
This is a darkened room with a camera. Carry on pressing the wrong buttons. What the fuck do you want?
Imagine if games did that. If you accidentally melted something. You broke it. No more game for you.
I guess he was in some sort of fight. I waited there thinking, I don't know, that something would happen, but he just lay there, moaning. I couldn't just...
The lion with the thorn in its paw. So much for science.
I should have just left him there to die. I should have just... I will never escape it. Exploited, exploiting me, Comstock, you, Sally.
Whoever the fuck that is.
Of blood spinning round and round.
So many questions left unanswered. Meanwhile, a hair sample.
Well, this must be the genetic sample Su Chong wanted.
He sent you all the way back here for a sample of your own hair?
He doesn't know I was once the child that imprinted on Songbird. But to him, all the answers lie in DNA. Men like Su Chong mistake an ounce of empathy for a pound of science.
Okay. Good. Yeah, probably. Oh, for fuck's sake. I carry on doing that. I carry on mixing up my crouch and my interact buttons. Wait, what?
It's open. See if anything's worth reappropriating. Check for stragglers. Spread out.
Alright. Let's get ready, ready, let's get ready, ready, let's get ready to rumble! Shh, rumble quietly.
Okay. Rumble!
Something's going on.
Rumble, James!
Trying to rumble! Your rumbling's making me rumble less effectively. They are literally fucking clueless, aren't they? Even that cunt though, I was right next to him. No idea.
Someone about?
No.
Bonk. Now everybody is like, who's rumbling?
I'm rumbling. But where
are you rumbling?
But where am I rumbling?
Little piggy.
Yes, I can. You'll find me eventually, and then I'll knock you the shit out.
Yeah. Got me, Will.
I'll hunt you down.
When? No intention of hunting me down, are they? Clearly. Fucking idiots.
Show yourself. Oh,
they fucked right off. Where are they?
See where she went?
There.
Don't think you can hide from me.
Okay, I won't.
I'll sucker!
Just continue to hide from you.
You gonna answer for this, girl?
Okay, fine. Like, answer quietly when I do that.
Creeping up on you
fucking
from
idiots.
Your front.
Just hide behind this tiny stick. While you walk away from the corpse that you literally just watched fall. You looked at me right in the face and yet down you go. Let me search some of these fuckers, don't I?
That's why they call you Jay the Slayer.
Ow, what? Never stop fighting! I've got you.
Oh, good. Oh, he's on my side now.
Ammo save. Because you've got none.
You can't hide forever.
Don't need to. Do that. That didn't work. It's the shittiest pistol ever. Oh, I need medis. Oh, but he's dead. Okay. Fine. Doing well. Doing well, Jay. Oh, yep. Oh yeah, I've got the crossbow that actually knocked motherfuckers out, haven't I? Here's all these things we've looked at before, blah 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 blah. Blah blah blah. Oh, let's just hit that button and find out where we're going. This way. Down here, is it? And then onward. Return to the tear! Oh. Or is that just, that's just sunlight, guys. Get used to that. Your rapture intake. Oh, yeah, of course, that was a room that was like, how do I get in there? Oh, I never know. We will. We'll go this way. See, it was actually surprisingly easy to know. Do that. Thank you. Thank you. Press the button. Ta-da.
It has occurred to me that this breakthrough regarding the songbird casts my arrangement with the Oriental doctor in a new light.
What more could be gained by this continued partnership? What secrets that I could not answer for myself? Su Chong can only offer table scraps. Jeremiah Fink has richer meat in mind.
Oh shit, this room is full of them again.
Just grabbing anything that looks halfway there. Hey, you friend or foe?
I am neither. You don't see me. I am John Cena. When did you become Lord and Master?
What's going on?
Nothing. 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 He sees me, doesn't he?
You're doing very well.
Find it. Yes, she has vanished. You have no clue where she went.
Don't die here.
Excuse me. You appear to be right up in. Oh, you turned into someone else entirely. Don't worry, I've got time. Fat Deadpool. I mean, I'm pressing the button for health. I don't think I've got any left. Oh no, it's fine. I'm fine. I just want delaying for a second, to be honest. That's what I wanted there. Right. Do you want to give up and run away, or do you want to be shot in the face with a shotgun? It's your choice. Oh, shotgun, I say. Okay. Marvellous. He died in a lovely, healthy manner. Meanwhile, we have to go this way. What? Oh, the fucking stairs. Presumably this way then. Yes, I was correct. Actually, you know what's going on anymore. The game has confused me that much, so was the alcohol. My eyes are burning. I want to go to bed. My own bed. Is it the crusty spare bed or my floor? My floor's not as comfortable as you might think, but it is something I've slept on last night.
But it's not comfortable because it is a floor.
Yes. Say, Jake, why don't you sleep on the couch, you stupid bastard? Well, I tried, and you know what? It wasn't big enough. I thought I could move to that, the rounder one that I've got, but no, I might as well just go on the floor where I could stretch out. At least I've got some cushions as pillows, that will do. And then I woke up and I thought, oh, I'm chilly cold. And then I was like, meh, oh, good, the baby's awake. It's only been about 3 hours since I went to sleep. Wonderful. Look where it got us. And that's why I am tired now. A good 12 hours later. 12 hours? Not even close to 12 hours. 24 hours later. Is that right?
In between 12 and 24.
Yes. Some time there. We called it quite early last night, really, because of reasons that we won't go into.
Yeah, we stopped playing about
midnight.
Okay. Yeah.
We stopped playing about midnight, but we didn't go to bed until about 3 anyway. Well, you didn't. I was up for about another hour. Everyone was drunk last night, is what I'm saying, basically. Was I supposed to press that, or have I actually just fucking reversed the game? I've reversed the game, haven't I? I'm so sorry. I've had you sit there and wait while I'm rolling the fag and talking bollocks, and then I send you all the way back down, so we have to wait even longer. I apologise wholeheartedly. Reload my shotgun though. Because that's quite a long lift, isn't it? Unless I was wrong and I didn't press the button. Maybe I got it wrong and I didn't press the button. And now I've pressed the button and I'm actually progressing us, and that's good. I mean, I don't recognise it being this dark, frankly. So Maybe I'm right. Maybe we're good. Nah, everyone's dead here, aren't they? Yeah. Far too optimistic. Sorry, guys. Right, back up the lift. That's you, that one, I think. You lucky son of a bitch. Someone cared about me. Oh, a couple of people posting in a video game group. How sad is my life?
Jay on the game.
Jay on the game! Next time.
All these infinite universes. And yet we end up just going down the same.
Well, you say that, and one of them, you lost your entire fucking head, son.
Comstock locked me up in a tower, and I sold Sally.
You did? Wait, what?
Revenge to prove a point?
And yet, here you are, settling the debt.
And say we find her. The old past there damaged to the
young. When did we cover that? What the?
Well, I'd say that's up to her to decide. Justice coming back here was up to you.
Rapture runs on children. Little girls with gold growing in their bellies. I'm not gonna break any cycle. If I'm lucky, maybe I can dent it. Just a little.
I need to understand that. And I'll do that by going back to sleep. By going back up there, because sleep's the wrong one apparently. Because we've done all this. So, what the fuck is going on? Where do you want me to go? This way. Alright, we're done here. Okay, that's good. Oh shit. That's fine. I set off an alarm and it did nothing, so can't say I'm particularly bothered. Where to now, Arrow? This way. Ooh, there's Dead Handy Man. That's new.
That is dead handy.
Ha! A boxy man. Jump over him. Can't bother going around. So many corpses. What a bad time people had. Oh shit! It's her! Krusty cares not. Krusty's leaving. It's like, Daisy Fitzroy, are you dead at this point in the game? Who gives a flying fuck? So this can actually go around and explore then. Oh, none that I care about really. Oh, was that a voxophone I saw there? Through an entrance? It was.
Change. That's what the people need. But sometimes I feel all I have to offer them is blood and fire. Things they done to me, I can't forget them. I was Columbia's victim, and victimhood begets shame. Oh, what element of human experience is more corrosive than shame? I'm rotted from the inside out. What do I have to offer this revolution except my own dark motivations? When all is said and done, what's more important to me? The people I want to save are those I want to murder in their beds.
Where are you? I heard you. Where are you? Ah, a tear. How handy.
Pretty Lydia has the hair?
Yes.
Deal is deal. Bring it to Soo-chan.
Yes, boss. I mean, that's quite... Oh, it's not that far. Probably fine. Okay, let's go. Mein Herr. That was an actual chivvy. Oh my god.
Then, business is finished.
What's going on out there?
Bloodshed, violence, but not relevant to our arrangement.
He's right. For fuck's sake. It's crazy how it just brings the two universes together.
Put the sample in tube.
Shut up, I'll get to it. I'm just fucking looking around and just thinking, god damn. Oh fuck, that's right at the start of Infinite, right? That's the raffle. So I showed up just around that area. It's crazy. Where am I meant to go? That way. Can't believe, I mean, for God's sake, it's just ridiculous. Right, let's do it.
Soo-chan, we had a deal, now open.
Oh dear. Oh God.
Do you know what they call someone who enters a man's home uninvited? A thief.
Technically, that's what it takes to...
I do not remember inviting you to my city.
I had a deal with Soo-chan.
Lee Soo-chan is my employee. It was not a deal he was authorized to make.
What do you want?
I granted Atlas and his thugs asylum. You served those same men in a desire to escape from my generosity. If they shall not have asylum, then they shall have liquidation. Give a parasite an ounce of charity, he'll demand a pound.
I'm just looking for a girl that was taken from me. A little sister.
I don't claim to understand what you are, but I know that you are special. There is business we can do together.
Okay.
And so I give you a choice. Work for me, or die with Atlas.
Well, we know that Atlas doesn't die, so...
If it's a little sister you want, that shouldn't stand in the way of commerce. I've got dozens of them.
I won't leave without her.
My men stand ready to take down the door. In 60 seconds, they will enter the room. They will either treat you as a valued employee of Ryan Industries, or as a thief in the night.
Right, so I'm gonna fight him anyway.
There must be half a dozen of them or more. I've gotta get ready.
Okay. Well, it's not like BioShock 2 where I have.
I can use the plasma as traps in it and seed the room with them.
Okay, got you. I don't have fire. I have shit plasmids for this. What the fuck was that one? Who cares? That one seems reasonable.
Surprise them. Take them down one by one.
Where are the doors? Where are they going to come from? Let's assume there.
They'll underestimate you, Elizabeth. People always do.
40 seconds. You know what I see on your face?
That seems uncertainty.
Who is this girl to you?
And I guess there?
30 seconds. Do you know the value of the shark? Without...
And I'm out of fucking juice, so let's just... cower behind this and hope for the best.
The men who come for you have much in common with those great animals. What sharks do for the ocean, these men do for ranch.
Fucking shocking. Wait. Many guns. All of them terrible. Oh, fuck. Fuck. Fucking shitty fuck. Really? Really? Two of them are the fucking same crossbow. Oh,
20 seconds. I will tell you something you already said. Atlas does not honor agreements. And Orion does. I cannot save your Sally, but I can save you.
Bring it.
Time. You're not a hero. You're not even a parasite. You're just a room. And Andrew Ryan has no time for rooms.
Okay, fine. Whoa, what the fuck? Well, that was unexpected. Been kicking off in your absence. I have no idea what's going on.
I've been hearing you from outside the door. Obviously, I can't see anything. So.
It's been a case of laying traps. It's sort of like waiting for a big sister. If you will. But just don't know where or what. And also, those fuckers are here now. Alright. Fuck.
I beat your sharks, Ryan.
Oh,
the better man won. Isn't that the only thing you respect? Now let me the hell out of here.
So I've got a trap there, a trap there.
Sounds like all hell's breaking loose out there. What's
You're
your plan?
Correct.
I can't just place
bad
the particle on
juju,
the ceiling and just tear right
was.
Through it. But every building in Rapture was submerged into the ocean on a lunette ring, connected to the junction of its load-bearing supports.
That's fascinating and all, but if you haven't noticed, Ryan sent his goons to murder us. If you're gonna pull a rabbit out of a hat, now's the time to do it.
Looks like the structural junction is in Frank Fontaine's office. If I can get there, I can float the building.
It so happens I've taken that bastard's office for my own use. I'll make sure you've access to the private elevator. Now hurry.
Alright. Let's do it. I think it's time to end this little fucking... Where are these gun sounds coming from? Someone's shooting at something somewhere.
We're not finished. Yeah. There's the girl.
Fine. So who's this? And there's a problem. Okay, right, what is it? Guesswork? Fine, number's there. Fine, apparently. Seriously, what the fuck is going on with those guns? Are we going in? Oh, what? Come on. Oh, they're out here. Oh. Ah! Civil War. It started. Not necessarily our problem. Just as well, seems we got three bullets to our name. And fuck all Salt / Eve. Wait, how can Civil War have begun? Oh, it hasn't. Shit. Don't have the rounds to miss. Any gun with rounds, please.
Ryan said to erase you.
Fuck. Shit. Boon bullet. Two guys. Missed them both.
Hold E.
I'm holding E. Like we're knocking them out then.
Where is she?
Oh, brilliant. Oh, it did get him. Twoofer? What is Twoofer? I've got a chivvy that said Twoofer. It's like Twollocks or Tulocks, depending on your pronunciation. A beer that we drank on volume 5? Four! Four's the one where it all went horribly wrong. Maybe someone lost the camera. So therefore missed the Twollocks. No. We were there for the Twollocks. Yeah, I know, I'm just expecting it to be the end of the game soon. So I just figure, fuck it.
Okay.
Fuck it. Welcome to the elongated final part.
I'm going to go to the toilet then.
You do that. I shall proceed with reckless abandon. Trying to remember what buttons do what.
Supposed to be a brunette. Anyone seen her?
Oh shit.
Look around.
Oh, that's no good either, is it?
The rest of Atlas's crew are barricaded up that elevator.
That's what I need.
When the backup arrives.
What's going on?
Oh fuck. I thought it was quiet.
Now you're in the snow. I can see you.
Yep, wasn't quiet. Get up. Just search them. Search the bodies. Pick up the voxophone, press the button.
Louis,
it's not a voxophone,
Louis,
it's an audio diary.
Hey, if you don't get down here soon, there's not going to be an ounce of booze or a piece of ass for the taking.
Oh, that
sometimes
hasn't
I think
no
you've
shit.
Taken this whole Robin Hood business a bit too much to heart. Fontaine's got
oh,
us
God,
out there lately
so
for the
low.
Purpose
oh, but there's
of
someone
building
there.
An army. Not to share the milk of human
no.
kindness. You keep up this kind of behavior. I'm gonna start thinking there's more red in you than Karl Marx. What the hell? Splicers.
Busting me! Hurwitz! Help us see the bring a compromise! You wouldn't be out there unless someone else can find her.
Fucking hell. This is tense. Oh, wow, I can do a health pack, can't I? Your health there. Oh god, no, it's the case of playing it. Oh shit, right. B. There we go. My bitch. It's all about sneak. All about the sneak. First person stealth shit. What the fuck? Oh god. I heard you. Build up health through bananas on the way through.
Not sure which one of these jerks thought it was a good play getting in the ring with Ryan.
Girl, Alice's crew, no
yep.
witnesses.
He's gonna need a fucking round.
Better have a good one for yourself.
Seen me? They've heard me. They've not seen me. It's okay. What's that say? Welcome to the party, boys. What John McClane style shit?
Party's over, huh? Oh well.
You judge a man by his enemies.
I mean, what the fuck? Stressful. Krusty's probably right. We probably should have ended the part, but here's me thinking better. Running away from everything. That's not the fucking thing to do.
Who's there? Don't no think one. You can hide.
No one. I see you. You don't see me though, do you? You're a fucking idiot. That? Nothing.
I know you've done it.
Oh. Oh.
Time's up, you goddamn twist.
You mean out of ammo? I didn't even fucking fire around. Ah, oh, shit. Ow, bullet. I'm gonna die. Some of you, please.
Good as dead.
God for that.
You got my full attention.
Oh, hello. See you there, fucking Sam. Anyone else?
You still here, aren't
you? Feeling pretty confident. Rightly so. It wasn't a complete super calm chord, but it was something. Audio diary.
I never thought anyone would be able to bring all these degenerate splice heads into line.
Oh, what's this?
Disappear from sight.
Oh, sounds brilliant.
Walls.
That sounds unnecessary. Good.
I gotta hand it to Atlas.
Excellent.
After Ryan locked us up in this pit, I thought that was it. Just a long, final dive into the abyss.
Oh, good.
But he's given us hope. Or what passes for it down in Rapture.
So you don't need to buy mods.
When a person's got nothing,
as well.
Hopes about the kindest thing you can give her.
So I need a pick to get out of it as well. Obviously, clearly, you could probably go around, but for the sake of everything else, we'll just go through here. There's a blue one again. I forget the relevance of getting a blue one. I just remember it being the better choice. How many times is he going to flush that toilet before he fucking leaves? What's he doing? Masturbating? He's had a shit, so he needs to flush, and he's having a wank, and he needs to flush that too.